The American copper buildings are completely different than everything else around them. Unlike some sites that JDS works on where there's deep historical and architectural roots, the American Copper Building site did not have anything next to it that we really wanted to play off or complement. We wanted to create an entirely new benchmark from scratch. And we knew that everybody traveled around the site, up and down the East River, up and down the FDR, across Midtown traffic. And we wanted people to experience the building completely different from every angle, which is why the architecture is what it is.
The main architectural expression of the American Copper Buildings was really born out of the constraints of a ULURP, or city-approved land use plan, that we had inherited. The building footprints of the towers were predetermined, so we worked through like multiple iterations of the tower massings within the allowable zoning envelope. The Skybridge is a significant component of our architectural concept. So not only is it an iconic part of our form, but it's the linchpin for making the two towers work efficiently. Had we built two separate towers, we would have had to build two sets of everything, from the mechanical systems to building amenities. By connecting them, we could size the systems and share them to service both towers. While the Skybridge does the heavy lifting of connecting these systems, we wanted it to appear like it was delicately perched between the two towers, like the diamond in a tension ring.
The glass requirements for the Skybridge became very clear after a few initial meetings with shop architecture, in particular Ayumi. If you start from the interior of the space, the design really wanted clarity out. And having the residents be able to see the skyline of Manhattan and the East River was a priority. From the exterior, they wanted to develop a product that had a metallic sheen to the glass. The third component of this was to make sure that the glass, from a technical standpoint, met all the codes for New York City, both from energy efficiency and performance characteristics. So the composition of the finished product is an insulated unit comprised of three layers of anti-reflective glass Luxar by Glas Trösch with SGP interlayer. We embedded a metallized polyester film to create the metallized sheen on the exterior side of it.
So the basic approach of the American Copper Buildings was to create a destination-style residential building in the edge of Midtown Manhattan, the likes of which no one currently has in this city. We're uniquely situated right on the East River waterfront and on the edge of Midtown, which gives us an opportunity to be completely urban on the one side, but embrace a bit more of a resort-style urban coastline experience at the same time.
626 project allowed us to partner with Glas Trösch to deliver a product that, quite frankly, we would not have been able to produce in the U.S. I think it's a wonderful